We're checking out an amazing saltwater store in Ukraine. As you know, there's an ongoing conflict in Ukraine and these people often have to deal with power outages among other things. That's why when I heard from another hobbyist about this store, I knew I wanted to do a video on it. I wanted to find out how he has been dealing with this for over the past 500 plus days.